1888, Fauré composed 5 to 7 movements of what would become a much beloved piece in the 20th and 21st centuries. He added 2 additional movements by 1893, and then at the turn of the century, it was expanded into a full orchestrated work with a full orchestra, violins, viols, cellos, full string section, flutes, oboes, trumpets with the horns, timpani. And the piece that you may have heard if you've gone to a concert before, Fauré Requiem, is that fuller orchestration. There's some debates as to whether Fauré filled it out himself or delegated that job to some apprentices. But in 1984, the great British choral conductor and composer, John Rutter, went back to its roots and found manuscripts from the 1893 version and found authoritative reasons to reimagine it in this smaller setting. It is perfect for a choir of about 60 that stand before you, and as you can see, a majority of our orchestra is students as well. So we proudly present to you this evening John Rutter's edition of the 1893 version of Gabriel Fauré's Requiem.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.